Yes, I did find it funny that there doesn't appear to be any rock Pokemon around this area, despite it being the Granite Zone. Well, nice chatting with you, Hoppip. Time to go, my belly's feeling better. Oh, whoops, I hit the switch. Whoa! That seems a little dangerous, in all honesty. Oh, and I forgot to break the pottery. Because why does there have to be pottery around here? I'm tired of the pottery. It's gotta go. I think that's all the pottery. I should still be practicing my double dash. Yeah! Wait, what's down here? Oh no, wait. I don't... Maybe I do go down there later, but right now I don't. Ah! Drift Blim, stop! So much for Drift Blim. Sure! But first, Drift Blim spot. Oh, come on! Seriously, you're not gonna let me? Fine. Guess I can't set up ye ol' war point. Flygon, you big bully. It is? Three secret words! Oh, dang it. Well, looks like I'm on a quest to find some words then. Okay. Now, will you let me make a warp point? Thank you! Yeah! Always gotta make those warp points, just in case I need to flop back over here. What is over here? Blastoise! Are you willing to friend me? Do you have a secret word? Well, I guess I'm about to find out. Let's do this! Gonna try and hydro pump? Yeah, that's what I thought. Too predictable. I mean, you do have those water cannons on your back, after all. Luckily, it is a low accuracy water move. Hoo-ah! Do not fall off the edge when you faint there, please. Okay, thanks. Didn't want you to get hurt there. Gotta do some push-ups. What? Huh. Where'd he go? Oh, I forgot to hit the switch on the other side. Whoopsie doodle. Well, this is awkward. I knew that second switch was there for something, but I didn't know if I wanted to hit it then or now. I'm just talking to myself. It's not like anyone's watching this anyway. I can just happily and casually go through this place. Maybe I should check out what's down there as long as I'm back here. Good thing there's a switch on both sides, otherwise Pokemon could get trapped pretty easily. I believe, yeah, there's a door to be opened there later. Can't go through there. So, I guess I'm gonna have to loop around to the bridge side that's spun. Tis okay. And I hope I don't fly off the edge. Hopefully there's invisible barriers. There's my double dash. Oh, I failed on it. Must practice the double dash. Yeah! 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 Woohoo! I got it now, but I can't use it now. This is the return path, I think. Yeah, that's where I was blocked off before, I think. That's a word protector, I believe. I'll chat with you. Bronzor, give me a word, please. Oh wait, don't I have to do something to get a word from you? No, I don't. Alas, you aren't one of the ones that give me a word. You're one that I need to give a word to go forward. Oh, shoot! Didn't mean to do that, Scorpy. I'm sorry. That's a problem. I guess I'll see what he means in a second. I thought there was another Pokemon up here. I guess there isn't right now. Oh. Go, Pikachu! Go! Hurry! Before they fall! Quick platforming, but not too quick, otherwise you'll fall to your doom! There we go. Or, I'll fall to my doom. I don't know why I'm talking to a Pikachu as if it's someone... I don't know. I'm definitely going crazy here. Alright, that door opened down there. Yeah, I can't get across there right now, so... Alright, this is open. That means... Yes, this door is the one that opened. And... Porygon Z! How do you be? Or something. Well, I was. If I wasn't, I'd be talking to myself. Alright, quiz it up. A promise. Although a nap could be a thing that would be honored, but nah. Granite Zone Scorpy! Gyarados! Too easy! Okay, I must remember love. I must remember the power of love. Time to move on. I can go chat with that Bronzor again, I suppose. Well, dang wall! Why must my body turn so wide? Love! Love! I'm telling you, the word is love! Yes! What is love? Don't hurt me no more! Just let me pass, please. Thank you. Woohoo! Oh, Electivire. I suppose. Well, I don't know. Want to battle for it? Yeah! We have come to an agreement! Bring it on! You look pretty tough, though. Oh, Swift. That was a terrible shot with Swift, by the way. Nope. And I think we know who deserves that name now. But... would you like to BFF me? I would very much appreciate a BFFing, in all honesty. Oh, dang it. Always disappears on me. I can always check the friend list, I suppose. Ooh, wait, what? Huh? What? There wasn't... Electivire wasn't friended at all? What? Really? Interesting. Marowak, what do you have to say about this? Nah, I'm okay right now. I mean, I'm just looking for the chosen ones with words. I know that sounds odd, but which is how things go. Do you have a word for me, Clay Doll? Maybe you do, maybe you don't. Nah, I battle your doppelganger back at the lava zone. Switch! If there's a switch, I must hit it.
Yay!
What's the point of that switch? Protect Pokemon from coming through there? I don't get that. I'm just talking to myself again. Ah, wait! Pottery! There's pottery everywhere around here. I'm sorry! I mean, it wasn't me. It was Clay Doll. Is there pottery on this side? Because it's gotta go. No more pottery? Okay. Just had to check for that. Alright, moving on. But yeah, why is that there? I mean, it's not like the fire is gonna prevent Pokemon from coming in from that side, even because they can just hop down off to those sides, unless it's to keep Pokemon in here, but that doesn't make sense, because that switch is on that side, and any Pokemon can just hit the switch and, I'm just gonna ride in the rope cart. Whee! Togekiss! Oh no! I wanted to jump. Togekiss, do you have a word? Thanks, it wasn't that hard, I just rode a cart. Yup. No. Although, in all honesty, I am trying to get out of the park and back to the real world, but that's another story. I definitely want to help the Pokemon here. Yes, let's obstacle hop it up! This looks a little dangerous, in all honesty. Is there a safety net under this thing? I certainly hope there is. Oh boy. Stiff control is not good for my health. Oh, I better not fall. Oh, jeez. Fear. Fright. Yeah!
Woo!
Indeed they are. Love and peace. Gotta remember both those words. What? Snorlax! He is a chosen one. Sneaky, sneaky. Oh no, Arcanine! So many more Pokemon over there at the front. Oh, there's a Jolteon! No! I'm not too pleased with that. Well, I do know what I have to do. I gotta get back over to the cavern zone and meet up with Snorlax.
Whee!
But hey, I can... Ah! I think I'm entitled to enjoy the trip back after all. Even if it's the same old rope cart. I mean, why not just enjoy the ride? What is the way back this way? Way, I think. And turn. Yeah, this is to get to the drift blim stop. Oh, okay, I am back on track and I am talking to myself way too much, but I suppose it's okay because there's no Pokemon around to hear me. Except for you. Cavern zone, please? When are you gonna BFF me anyway? I would very much appreciate some BFFing, in all honesty. And I'm right here. Yeah! Oh no! Aha! Is this the time that I can finally friend you? Oh, you're welcome!
Yay!
I knew I'd be able to friend you eventually. Snorlax! My buddy! Greatest Pokemon ever! Yes, indeed I have. What? You've been testing me all along! You truly are the most amazing Pokemon in history, and an important plot point in this game. Love, kindness, and rainbow.
Yay!
I will consider that, but for now, I gotta get back over to Flygon. Oh, jeez! Dang! For one thing that doesn't have an invisible wall, I swear. Driflim! That. Yes, you! Now, BFF me! Yeah!
Whee!
Alright! I got all three words, Flygon! Oh, I'm sorry, I didn't mean to do that. Good thing you use Protect there. Uh-huh. I didn't even have to input them. Didn't have to remember them, you just knew I had them. Yay! But before I do, would you mind having a couple battles? I'd very much appreciate that. I do seem to have made a name for myself, or word just seems to travel quickly. I do!
Pika-pee!
Now battle me! Battle, battle, battle! Ah! Right now. You and I. Oh, chase. Well, I suppose that works, too. There's a little bit of violence in chase, because you gotta ram into the Pokemon. Wow, you're slow. Oh, I see. It's because you drop twisters that you you're kind of an issue. Oh, no, no, no. Oh. You gotta watch when you land carefully. Yeah! You don't land for very long, do you? Not even sure why you do land. I think you'd be able to fly for a longer period of time, unless you just want to give me a chance, like you're just giving me a mercy win or something like that. Oh, and there's no way I know I can't shock you out of the sky either, being, you know, part ground type and all. One more time! From the top! Go! Oh, wow, you're a lot faster. Double dash, double dash. No, I failed! Wait, would you turn that way this time? Tricky, tricky. Oh. No, double dash. Yeah! Yes! Good time for you to manage to do the double dash. Whew! Indeed that was. So much fun that I think I should take a break. It's hard collecting words, apparently. Whew!